Jack, how far do you think the Patriots' digital control extends?
I don't really know, but it probably influences a lot of what goes on in our everyday lives.
Even mundane things like which movies and songs become a hit, and what kind of clothes we wear?
I think taste would be the easiest thing to manipulate. I mean, think about the kinds of film and bands everyone wants to go to see. It's whatever's at the top of the charts.
And if the charts are made up...
Exactly.
But you can't really control individual taste. It's too closely tied to personality.
I don't know about that. Trends have always been about following the leader.
Not necessarily.
The age of direct personal interaction is over. So is the idea of word-of-mouth communication. Rose, you have any friends you've met online?
Yeah, I do.
How many?
Well, if you count only the ones I talk to a lot, I'd say about 20.
How many of those have you actually met?
One or two tops.
Uh-huh. That's how it is for everyone, I guess. And even if your online buddies had fake identities and were circulating false information, you'd have no way of knowing.
Fake identities?
Right. And there'd be no way for you to know for sure.
Well, what about people who do meet face to face then? Like us?
Us?
Have you ever really shown me the real you?
I wouldn't even know the real me myself.
But you're being honest with yourself now. Well, that's how I see it.
Well, how am I being honest?
I've never seen you show so much feeling. Fear, anger, even a kind of giddiness. It may seem a strange thing to say, but you're living out loud for the first time that I've seen.
I'm just trying to get the job done. This is war, you know.
I do know that. I'm just saying you're different from your usual restrained self.
What about you, then?
I always want to be open with you as much as I can.
Bugs! I hate bugs!
Thank you. Raiden, take Emma and head for Strut L. Strut L is on the south end of that KL connecting bridge.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
This door is security level 5. I don't have card 5. Damn.
Giving up already? Ta-da!
What the?
Are you impressed?
You should have told me you had it.
Well, the truth is, I just remembered it myself.
I have a question for you.
What is it?
How do you feel about heights?
I can't say I like heights. The water's higher on my phobia list. Why?
Well, we have to go down a ladder.
How far down?
Just a little bit.
Why do I feel like we've had this conversation before? How little is little?
About 130 feet. Think you can do it?
Would you take no for an answer?
How are your legs?
Better. The numbness is gone. I can climb down on my own.
Okay, follow me.